So, what are we going to do now?
We?
Yeah, we.
Okay. You get me down to Mexico. I'll make sure nobody shoots you in the back along the way. We got a deal?
Mexico. Well, all right then.
All right. Hey. Why don't we just fleece a few towns along the way?
We ain't got time. Not when the marshals have horses. How you planning on doing that anyway?
Well, I got this, don't I?
How many bullets you got?
There's, 5 in this one, 6 in the other.
So when the 12th and the 13th man come, then what do?
I just gotta hit several people at the same time, I guess. You know why I'm to hang? I robbed a bank. Shot at 5 people without hitting a single one. What about you?
I stole some cattle. Been in jail a long time.
I always thought, figured if I got caught, it'd be for killing 20 men at a time or pulling off the biggest heist ever seen. When I was a boy, there were these gangs, just mean, merciless killers. They just swarm into town, but they were free. I always thought I'd be them. I couldn't even kill one man. Are you sure there ain't nowhere we can get some supplies out here?
There may not be any towns around, but there's trails and there's camps.
Trails and camps. That's about all free us of this little shackle problem right now. All I gotta do is hack through your ankle.
Could use some gloves. Oh dear. Shit. You gotta go now.
Why? Marshals?
You got to leave now.
After us?
I don't know, but you almost got us killed.
Well, what are we gonna do?
Can't do much shackled up to you like this.
I bashed it, I sawed it, I shot the goddamn thing!
Give me one of your guns.
Why?
Those marshals, they could be riding up that hill any minute now.
What are you gonna do about it? You're a cattle rustler.
We got a better chance if we both got a shooter.
Ah, shit. Fine, here.